Hi, my name is Eddie Rodriguez. I am the lead hardware engineer for AQ Nav. So I first got into the AQ space just by looking around in different organizations, and I really prioritized groups that were bringing together folks from different disciplines, taking their expertise and just applying them to solving the most impactful, meaningful problems. And when I found out about SandboxAQ, I saw that that existed here. So I took a leap, left my traditional big tech role so that I could join this group and have an impact here. My career's evolved a few different ways. My first, venture into tinkering and tech was playing pranks with my brother. My brother has cerebral palsy and is wheelchair bound. To keep him involved in our lives, I would take his wheelchair apart and change the controls so that we would confuse him a little bit. It really showed me that by just being curious, we could make some sort of change. Because of him, it made me want to start seeing how I can use my skills, the material that I'd learned through academia, to just be able to solve problems for people like him and just solve the problems that weren't being addressed by traditional engineering. When I first started my career, I was a technician. As I developed more skills, I got into roles closer to engineering, closer to developing and creating something with impact. I've been really fortunate to be able to learn from various roles that have kept me customer facing and also user facing. I'm able to borrow from those roles and those experiences that were less glamorous. I've taken those learnings now to be able to make something novel and have it be designed with empathy. So while I'm still growing and adapting every day, I have this mindset of continuous learning. Those components have stayed the same. And so what's different now is that I'm surrounded by other experts that help refine my skills. I get to work alongside these people every day to continuously evolve our systems. I'm really excited to see Sandbox's impact in the areas of disease detection, monitoring, and prevention. Seeing our AQ Med group be able to take these novel and classical sensors and be able to apply them to finding new solutions towards detecting diseases faster and helping people get the help that they need is really exciting. I'm also really excited to see SandboxAQ delving into this array of sensors in a fashion that we really haven't seen before. We're thinking differently about where we're collecting data, how we're using that data, and what we can do with it. I like to say that we build a really modern compass at AQ Nav. We take this thing that's kind of seen as old-fashioned, and we're pushing what's possible in navigation by just being more thoughtful and insightful into like what has existed before us and how we can still build on top of that now. Learn more about AQ on SandboxAQ's YouTube channel.